too bad. Needing this? Yeah.
Gotcha.
Need this more than you. Let's see. I got a use for you. Generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing, now would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Dick, you there? It's probably nothing. He sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Too bad. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
That's...
Man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Deacon, you there? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. I can fix this. Good. Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks. That was kind of the plan.
Move it!
Down! You son of a bitch! He's on my side!
Let's do this.
You like that? Hit him!
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Booze Man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Once again, oh God, what have I done? Murder. Someone's trapped, gotta help.
Deke.
Okay, you were saying?
Deke. Oh, God damn it.
I need help.
Sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Hold on, I'm coming. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me, I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland, safe there.
I was done. Holy shit! No! Thank you so much! Oh, man!
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Deacon. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him. Boozer, no, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be.
And say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.